Hi Jack, good evening. What are we up to? Avalanche is going past. We're in the snow base. What dinos do I have on me? So, okay, I've got my tree cat. Yeah. Monkey. Need to repair these. We're going to get this over. Got Granny and we've got Hedwig. Okay, don't really need any more, but we should look for the cats. Those are the two carnos, we'll leave them there. What's in here? Nothing. How are chat doing? Alright? We're gonna go explore this map when we find the terminal. Right, what's in here? Eggs and fertilizer, but it's not just eggs and fertilizer. Dire bear. Could have it. I would like a dire bear. Oh, there we go. For mirth. Nice. That's for me. Thank you, dearer. Four feet, mirth. I'll put this in my other terminal. Was that the Capro I got? I don't know. No, it was a wild. Oh, it might have been. I'll know if I take it out. I'll take it out. We'll take it out in a sec. Put it on the 8th slot. Moss chop's not fine. Right, Dundee is mine. I'm going to put these in my own terminal up there. There was a UT. Alright, that was mine, but I'll probably never use it. But it was a 150 Iguanodon. Yeah, whatever I'm about. I don't know where my... Where did my... cat go? Might be in the other terminal. My snow leopard. That might have been it, but... Let me just chat to Granny. Let's look in the other terminal. Snow, yeah. A chili. Oh, there we go. There's my cat. Thank you. Well, that was my one. Oh, that was my female. The imprinted one. Okay, let's put these others in my terminal. Got food on us. Can I just repair those in my thing anyway? Fiber, got no fiber. Well, I think we can get some fiber, don't you? Mend me green shirt. Right. Back up to the terminal. my personal dinos in there. What are you doing? The R565. Sweeps can't really moan about that. Right, let's see them. Dundee for when we go to the water. We might have to take him out, we'll see. What were you? Oh right, yeah, the cat probe. Let's have a look. Downstairs, we haven't got room up here. We are probably the same one. Oh, you're... No, you're not, are you? Oh, you must be. You've got my saddle on. You look, it's brighter in here. You look a lighter colour. How many levels have you got? So you were a 90. 28 levels. Let's bump speed on you just for a laugh. Bump health. 3k. Is that 3k? Or has that got to go one more? Right, that's 3k. Stems. Alright, let's go one. Oh, that's right, yeah, it took us out. And then pump some damage. What do you get for one weight? Okay, that took. Get to 400. Okay. Land, you're slow as hell actually. We could take you to the sea. 187 attacking target. Oh, look at that. Is that when you're attacking target? Or you neutral? Do you have? You don't have an oxygen stat. Okay, that is quite good. Hopefully you're quicker in the water. Right. We're going to go and explore. You can go in the terminal, actually, though. You don't need to be with us. We have got a crocodile in the snow. So with me... Do I want the bear? No, not yet, I don't. Cat, yeah, right. Just the essentials. Where's my shotgun shells? I had shotgun shells yesterday. It might be in the terminal on the bog. It's half, that's okay. Right, we've got 116 Trank darts if we did see anything. Hi Kate, thanks for coming by. How you doing? Not seen you for a little while. Any building parts? Good, thank you. Just Genesis. Got our base, so workshop. Through to the greenhouse. And then here, if I come around the front and show you, that's our actual home. So, with our balcony. It's a bit dark at the moment. Got a balcony looking out across the valley. David's Cloud, it's a cluster. So I'm on here with Sweets, who is Mistle, and I'm on here with Ghost, and then some other people you may not know, but they're from Gunsmoke. So Dira and Maz, so she did Gunsmoke Durango. I've known Dira since SKRP, and Maz, so they're with us. And the one you probably don't know is Veggie Pirate. So there's six of us in the tribe on the David's Cloud cluster. And we can jump to any map we like. So we've got bases on everything, Ragnarok, Valguero, etc., etc. So we're just doing a bit of messing around really tonight. Four of those, 12 of those. We could have vanilla. Let's have a look. I'll take those. I'll take that. Even though I've got a door, but we can make a door. Have those four there. Ceilings. Second ramp. Oh, bay windows. We'll have two. Two of those. ZKFR is what we're doing. Right, so I need four keep foundations. Those ones, yeah, those ones. Four, hang on, four. Five, six, seven, eight, nine. Could have nine. So we'll have eight more. Yeah, we'll have a bigger base than we thought. There we go. And I need the keep gate. And then we'll come back for the base itself. Got a smithificator and everything in the other place. I'm going to start a little fishing hut. Right, just the gate. Large gate. One of. Right, coffer. One of those. A terminal. Smithicator. I don't think I can make a smithicator in here. I think I've got to put it in the AA table. Where's the AA table? There it is. What are we short of? Wood. Should be wood in the other one. Not much, though. We'll have to get some wood. We'll take the mammoth out. One of those. Okay, and have we got a furniture table in here? Just gonna make sure I've got a bed. Oh. Take that bucket, the sink. Cooker's not in here. Cooker's in the tray. Don't want to take this one. We've got a tray down here anywhere. No, well, let's just get going. Let's just get going, shall we? Right, little Hedwig's with us. So we'll get Big Hedwig out. No, we won't. What are we doing, Murph? Silly idiot. What? No! Right. We realise we won't do that. We're going to teleport up there. Right. Let's just put this on the scan for a minute. Wolves down there. Put Diadon up there. But okay, nothing too bad for a minute. Put the gun away, Murph. Right, teleportation. Stay in the Arctic. North.
Corners locked. Time to teleport.
We want to find the fishing lake. Here we go. Thanks, Elena, for that.
Coordinates confirmed. Teleport complete.
Around. Nothing dodgy. No. Why are you there? How did they swap about? Right. The owl is what we want. Someone's base is there. Little base, right, map. I haven't really uncovered this. We'll have a look about. I want the fishing lake. There's... Oh, is this the lake here? No. Okay, we're going south. We might need to go north. Hiya, sweets. How you doing? I'm just trying to find the fishing lake in the snow. I don't know where it is yet. I've never really explored this snow level. This is it? Oh, someone's base here too. What quetzals they've got. It's a quetzal. A tech quetzal. Okay. Whose base? Breeders. Okay. Right, here's the fishing lake with the fishing mission. Hi, Ghost. I was going to build here, but there's a base there, but I still might build. I want a little fishing cabin for when we can have our fishing competitions in these, at the holes here. So we're going to have a little fishing base up at the north of the snow. We can't build it too close to here. But let's... This looks fairly safe. Let's Late Megatherium. Let's go get that glitch. Not like we need more hexagons, but.
To Royt.
Right.
You can thank or blame Survivor 69Y4421 for that glitch. She liked making structures.
Goes on too long, these messages.
Well, she was obsessed, if I'm being honest. She somehow made a building with a corridor where two left turns equal a right turn. Yes, 90 degree turns. No, I don't know how that's possible. I reckon that's why it made a glitch.
Okay, thanks, sweets. Yeah. There's another glitch up there. Right. Let's put their bases there. Is that loading? Yeah, that's there. We're going to go probably here. We could be above it. There's the lake. Let me come up here and get this other glitch.
Creators of a simulation hitting something called a snooze button. You'll have to explain that one to me later.
There's that. Let me have a look around at where I want to be. Can't be too close to their base. We could be here. We take these trees down. Very, very rocky here. Right, let's have a look. Let's take you out. Here's the lake. Let's just do it. We want to see the lake. So we want the foundation at this sort of level. You're here. 180. Front edge, looking at the lake. Nice. Okay, it can't. If it was in the mission area, though, it wouldn't let me put the foundations down, would it? Let me turn it on. Hang on. So if I put that, no, yeah, mission area is over there. Are we? Oh, maybe we're in it. If it's gold, are we inside it? That's weird. Okay. It's not going to be a major base anyway. I just wanted a small little fishing cabin. Oh, okay. Yeah, okay. Got you. Yeah. It was just the other day, it wouldn't let me put anything in the mission zone. Right, where do you reckon, dear? So the whole lake, yeah, I suppose it is, because there's the terminal. The whole, mind you, that can't be a mission zone if they've built a base there. Where do we think then? Let me turn on mission zone thingies. just watch that thing so you can show you. What? You're unhelpful. Actually, show mission boundaries. Right, so let's get out. Yeah, so are they outside? Oh, they are actually outside. Right, let's fly around. Yeah, they obviously we got not going to build behind them or anything like that. I wanted a view of the lake. We might be able to get. What's this? Stick our head through here. See the lake, we're a bit far. Oh, this is not bad. Oh, it is actually bad. Is that a view? Here. Oh, look at this. Waterfall. If I was to build on here, well, so if I was to build on this bridge, say, or just by this tree, what's our view? Well, this isn't a base, really. This is not going to be an actual base. This is just going to be an outpost. So we'll see what Ava says. That's right, but it needs twisting a bit, otherwise the one next to it won't be. Right. Did that cut in? It did, didn't it? Bum. Start again, Mirth. It looks like it's white, but. This is okay now, but it's got to come back a little bit. Five bases. We've got six in the tribe, Dara. one more. Nearly. Put ceilings in the middle. Keep this countdown. Who did you forget? Not Maz, I hope. What? No. Don't tell me, when I made those other foundations, I left them in the table. You reckon? Shouldn't be out. Flying around Val last night, I saw several people with space wells above their bases. Yeah, it's just a trophy at the moment. Let's see. We might lose a couple. We can afford to. Let's see if these are all down. 8. Okay, let's see. Let's turn this off now. With this pink. We'll put windows upstairs and see if we can see in. Back down. Right. down. Should have brought a light with us. Didn't. That is bright. We haven't got the other kitchen yet, we haven't got the icebox yet either. Just realised I was going to put a balcony out there. I can't because we had to come back because of the silly pink wall. But we can put a balcony on the upper level actually, probably. We'll see. If we can't go out, we can come in and have a terrace, sort of thing, above the windows. Let me just go. Doing this in the dark, chat. That's alright. That's alright, all placed more because this will have to, couch will have to move because I have to put the kitchen in. We're not going to put anything in this base, although I've got dinos on me. I don't put anything in here until we've got a roof on. Don't know if I want that. It's nice to be able to bring something in. But then we've got to go three high and I was only going to build a little house, but we'll see. Just thinking, chat, there we go. I'll put the table down now. On Earth. So why was that snapping funny? It's quiet here though, we haven't had any dinos that try and attack us or anything yet. No, we can't have that. Did you see that? They're picking on me there. Oh. Have we got a place to walk before the gate? We probably have got a place to walk before the gate. down the hill. This is so annoying. Okay. Is this lined up? It's not, is it? Okay, so then we can just go up on that side and we'll keep this side nice and low. 1.5, we'll cut some railings, we go 1.5 height and then we'll put a flat roof on there with a canopy thing. Just see the lake. Waterfalls there. Right, let's go back and get the other walls. I'd love to see where we spawn him from north, but how we can find it.
Activated.
Here we are, right on target. One more, okay. Leave the dogs alone, stupid pig. I did mean to be on my arch, but it doesn't matter. Of course, we can use the tree cap. Take those balls out. Thank you. Yeah, I saw some. All I need is, to get a cooker. I haven't got a cooker in, have we? We had bay windows in there. I want a lot of half walls. We're going to need wood for those as well. We got resources. We got wood in here. No. Got my mammoth in the box, didn't I? There's a mammoth. Let's put the monkey in there for a minute. Let's put Granny in there. So I'll lock it with me. So, yeah, Hedwig and my tree cat. I'm going to take the mammoth for now to get the wood with. That'll probably start this base. Oh, lights. Thank you, lights. Yeah. Let me pick them up now. Have we got any in here? One. One's better than none. Any other lights? And two of those. Thank you, Dara. I just want a box for tonight and then I'll pretty it up. I might move the whole thing. I'll put it down, but I'm not. The purpose of having it there was to have a view, and now I haven't got a view, so actually, I don't like it. We still need wood put into that box. I'm probably going to go over there and rip the whole thing down now. The bog, you can't have a view in the bog because the whole place looks like crap. The ocean, we've got a good enough base. And anywhere else is a mission zone. My combat mammoth. This is just a wood gathering mammoth. Right, you get wrecked. Thank you. I Portal Good Beaver with me yesterday. It was in that box on in the bog. Let's get back inside the gate and then I'll see how much wood we actually gathered. I don't want to take down the trees that are too close to the base because they might not respawn. You've got level wise. What have you got with doors? Okay, that'll do us for a little while. Five levels. Put that into 7.5 health. Yeah. It's got a lot of weight. I don't think they are leveled that much weight. Because they get the bonus anyway. Take those narcos and the medios, put them in the fridge. Anything else we're just going to drop. We don't need seeds now. Red stripe last night with my OP Thyla. Got a pink back on a black body and red underbelly. Nice. Cool. I saw he was gone out of the terminal. I knew you were breeding it, but I thought I'd just let you get on with it, see what results you get. I didn't remember what level Red Stripe is, because if it's just for the colours, because this Thyla on me, this is my other Thyla that I use, Tree Cat. So this is 371 with levels. It's just a normal, boring colour. 30,000 health. So, but this was right. Here we are. So this was born, bred at 312. Bred at 312. So this one's got 30,000 health now. Stamina 3696. Melee 2092, but it's been leveled. Weight 2,500 weight. And speed 220. Yes, yeah, this was born at 312. So currently 371, so it's got more levels to go. So if you'd like to borrow this cat, I can lend you Tree Cat. Born 337, nice, okay. That's fine then. I shall keep this one just to wreck stuff with. The railings. Do these? Let me make one of these. Can I make it solid, is my question. So that's, yeah, we know what that is. Structure variance. No. Right. So we're not going to make any more of those. Is it a half wall, or is this half wall? Okay, that's what we want. sure I made more foundations. Can't see them though. It's a good job you kept it. Leg. Oh, I'm going to put those stuff in the fridge. Just going this one from now. Was that just a paint pot? I was like, oh, I must have been in that paint pot. I thought I was in the pantry. About 3,500 narcos. Three and a half out of 1,000 medjos. Chuck this meat in here. I'll keep till it gets cooked. I need to look in the landscape tables. There's one of the landscape tables I've never even used before. I need to start making a garden somewhere. Snow's probably not the place for it. We might be able to make a garden on an ocean platform. We'll see. Right, mammoths go away. Let's go back to the lake and pick up that house. I've annoyed myself. Teleport from here, we're not going to take anything with us. Nothing in the pen. More hexagons.
Coordinates locked. Time to teleport.
What am I doing tonight, eh? Did one thing, changed my mind now. There's one nice veranda and I can't build through that pink wall and then we can't really see the lake anyway. Maybe we can go higher.
Teleport now.
But then it's less convenient. Maybe we just won't bother with this.
Teleporting always makes me a bit dizzy.
I'm in a building mood. But it has to be the right spot. Interesting. Someone's made stairs there. Oh, that's Stair to the World. This is a strange floor. Is this? That go down to the lake or the other way? There's the metal thing. I'll tell you the other way. there's a base. But not a base I've seen before. See. Well, here is the lake. There's that base. So the waterfall is there, so our place was here. There. So it's above the lake, it's right by the waterfall. Because of the mission zone, it's a shit view. If the house was here, it'd be fine. And I'd be happy with it. That was what I wanted to do tonight. Right. Let's do this one more time, and then I'm going to take that house down. It's the only place, the place we can get, but it's the wrong place. We've got all that blocking the view before we get to the lake. It is annoying. Right. Sorry, chat. Not having it. And also, yeah, the aesthetic of the house I wanted. I've got this gate because it's quick access for dinos. But actually it ruins it because it means the house has to be 3 high. Oh, that might have destroyed the other two. Good. It has. That's all right then. Land, I whistled you. Right, let's head up here. Ooh. If we were here, this is nice and flat. Hello, Rhino, what are you? 140? You're a 140 Rhino. Is that a sort of view we would want? Is that as good as it gets? Well, that's not a bad view, it's a bit foggy. Does see the lake. How are we going to find it? By that metal thing. Not a bad spot, if I had to have a spot. It's flat here. Because we're on top of the waterfall. This is a nice house. Whose base is this? Do we know? This is sick then. Rising tide. Yeah, it's quite a nice house. Got a taming pen. I like that. What's this tower for? Just to be a tower. What's... I don't recognise that roof. Built as an outpost. I like that. Has it got a ladder? I forget I've got it. Look at this. You'd like this. Look, this is a thing. It's called an outpost and it just builds as it is. Where have we not ever seen that before? Must be in the Smithicator, I suppose. Never seen one of them. This is nice, an unloading dock. And they've got the doors going in there. So then, let's put my map up. We're going back this way home. Should I claim it? There's only an Enki there.
Yes! Alan Trude has been fossicking around in old Earth files again. And being careless about the glitches thrown into the simulation. This one was a historical file. The worst journey in the world. It's about the Scott expedition to Antarctica in the early 20th century. Those poor blokes. They went through frozen hell trying to be the first to reach the South Pole.
Where's the hell?
And arrived to find that the Norwegians got there first, 34 days earlier. Then frostbite and exhaustion set in, and they all froze to death on the way back. Criminy, that's grim.
Where's the owl gone? I went down here. I left him there. Australian, I'd have to say. Didn't I just see Hedwig disappear? I left him here. That's not funny. Is he down here? No, it's still Hedwig. There's a bloodstalker. There must be someone on a bloodstalker for that. Dog boys. I was down there. How did Hedwig go? No, don't jump there. Ouch. How did he go down here? That's a bit sheer. I don't think it was the avalanche. But at least I've got him back. Oh, that was scary. That way home. Do I want to collect all these glitches?
All over Earth, and all over its history. I don't know how much of it you remember, though. As for how you got into the Genesis simulation, well, your guess is as good as mine. You should be proud, though. The whole point of the simulation is to identify the very best survivors. And you're alive right now, so you're in the running.
So this is the road down to our base. What's that 13 up there? 150? Oh. He won't stop there, though, will he? Do we need a 150 Terezino? In a stupid place. What are you, a person? Okay, Dimorph. Okay, here's our base. So we found our way back without teleporting. Why is the gate open? So we were unsuccessful there. No, she doesn't sound English to me, she sounds Australian. So let's put you away. That's not yours, that's the mammoth's babe, we just buries in it. Could take the stuff to the volcano to start building that base there properly. Or we could just call it a night. I'm messing around because I'm tired. She annoys me. When you got the owl out, that should go away. I've got two things flapping around my head. When you're targeting, it gets in the way. Right, let us go over to the volcano. And we'll log off there. So I haven't actually explored the bog much. I've just stayed around our base. I must have spawned there when I started the game, because I haven't been over there, and there's no beds there to teleport. So that's why I think when I first started, I spawned there. And since we've had our base, I've only been there. What's this? Musketeers Volcanic. Oh, we're right by the. Yeah, see, I actually don't think I've been here. It's just uncovered itself on the map because we've got our base there, right on the southern wall. And the waterways are flown around, but I haven't been under the water at all. So let's teleport over to here in the bog. Give me one sec, chat, I'll be right back. Right. Sorry about that. Thanks, Dara. That's good. What were the dinos? What we need to do, we need to start making some scuba gear so that we can breathe underwater. And I really, really, really want to tame one of those giant turtles. I just kind of want to experiment with building on one. Gloves, 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 those gloves. Right, there we go. Not going to do much more. But what's this? What is it? Oh, glow tail lamp. I see. Right. Is red stripe out or not? I'm going to look at the babies. Don't worry then, we won't look at the babies now. We'll wait till we catch deer awake. Let's have a look in here. Don't want to keep making stuff if we don't need to. I don't know what I want to build, but I don't want to keep building that bit. I'm thinking, you know, Gunsmoke. I want to build some actual some nice houses. Not just mega warehouse type builds. That's all right. Can't land you more.
What's up?
Hi guys, I'm just about to log this. What's up?
Fidget.
I've just come over to the bog. I'm only going to log off of the bog.
I just got home. I think you don't need scuba gear actually to breathe. I actually think that's the only thing that the tech gear can do for you is actually to let you breathe underwater.
Oh, yeah, because if we've got barriers, if deer is breathing barriers for us, but we still need to breathe, so.
Yeah.
The AI Industrial Forge, is that big?
Well, it's not super big.
Because there's a mini forge, and then there's an AI Industrial Forge. I'm just looking at it. Okay, I'll leave all that for now. I don't know where I suppose we should build on the volcano level. I don't know what I want to build, but I suppose we should, if we're going to build anything, we should do a better base on the volcano.
Seems like Sweden is logging as well. She's playing Ark now. She's playing. I think she's on.
She was in my chat earlier, but.
Yeah, it's just she's playing Ark. So I think that she's.
Were you on? Did you see that outpost thing?
I saw that on the stream.
Yeah, I've never seen that.
Looked good, actually.
Yeah.
Did actually look good.
I don't know where it is.
Outpost?
I'm gonna look at the smithicator. I don't know what table it's from originally. No, it's not in a smithicator, see?
Did you see what is the name on the thing when you went? Did you go up close to it and see what it said, what name it had?
Rising Tide was the tribe.
Yeah, but what the structure, sure.
Yeah, it's just called Outpost.
Alright. Check your
nothing in
pocket, your pocket thing, your pocket crafting thingy maybe.
I'm
not sure.
No. Must be in one of the tables.
Must be. Has it been a boring day today?
Well, no, but I was a bit lost. I went to build a house, and then my whole thing was to build a house overlooking the lake. And because of the stupid mission zones, the only place I could build a house was not overlooking it. It was close to the lake, but you couldn't see it. I wanted a house with a nice view and all that. So I took it down, so I've basically done nothing. So, yeah. Cool. Yeah, thanks, dear.
Watch your set.
I was talking about the barriers and taming the giant turtle. We'll do a group mission one day, because you have to protect, because it takes ages to tame. If it gets bitten once by a shark or anything, the whole tame resets back to start again.
Oh.
So while it's taming, you have to protect it. So I mean, you'd be alright at that, but you have to be on a Sarko or a Barry and just protect it while it's taming. We can pen it. I've seen that you only need two behemoth gates, drop it like in front and the back, and then the thing gets stuck and it can't turn around. So you just drop two behemoth gates to trap it, but while it's taming, you've got to protect it completely.
Yeah. Well, yeah, we want to tame bears, but I don't think we have good bears on other maps.
Dara's breeding them now. She says she's got good bears. I've got an imprinted barrier for me now to use underwater, so she's in chat, that's what she's doing at the minute.
Are they better on the one that we have on other clusters?
Well, she's breeding on Valgero, so I imagine they're the same.
Maybe.
So, I'm calling it in my chat, sorry, I'm just really focusing. And it's the start of the week as well. I'm knackered and I've got to do
Monday,
5 days. Not good. I'm going to have an early night.
Mondays, ugh.
Right, I was going to sort these terminals out and I haven't even been over here to bog to look in them today, but... Right. I was messing around in the snow, so yeah, I've done 2 hours of nothing, basically, at the minute, today. I will see you guys tomorrow. Are you back on tomorrow, Ghost?
Bowling
tomorrow, okay. Right. We'll hope you win.
Training only, right?
Yeah. I'm on Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday. I'm out for a meal, so I'll probably get on, but I'll be on a bit later.
You did start later today as well, didn't you?
Yeah, that was only because there were three mods. There was three mod updates, so I was ready to go at 10 to 7, and then. But yeah. Anyway, good night, chat. Thanks for everyone that did come by, and I'll see you guys tomorrow, and we'll try. I have a bit of a purpose tomorrow. Don't know what it is yet, but yeah.
Well, you could always go and visit there on Valgero.
Yeah. Cool. Good night, everyone.
Bye.